But will it work?
This project uses 2,500 dominoes and took me 5 hours to build. It's a little risky because it goes on and off tables, but I did some tests with my friend Josh Katz and it seemed to be okay, but who knows?
Let's knock it down.
3, 2, 1, go.